together and smile. Singles match coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite versus a former.
The fans are eating it up. So that's where we stand.
John might not get it, but I sure do.
Talking is one thing, but performing is another. It'll be tough for the next match to be as good, but we shall see. Singles action is up next. You're not gonna wanna miss this.
Nor my commentary.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus Titus O'Neil.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now. Here we go. But no matter what we see outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
The elbow.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Titus O'Neil starting to look weak out there.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him. It's just too early to make a call at this point, Cole.
Yeah, I agree.
This match can still go either way. It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense.
Over. Oh, that was quick. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
We've seen this before.
Yeah, I thought we were stuck on a rerun there for a minute.
And that drop kick was extremely effective. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I love new stuff. He's in full-on attack mode now. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome.
Looking to put him away. Boy, he is really... fired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Tank. But I still don't see him giving up.
Here is your winner, representing the Nation of Domination.
Let's keep the action rolling along. Singles match on tap next.